Congressional candidate Mike Coffman is hoping that voters haven't been reading the news. After all, if they have, why would they want to send him to Congress? And why would they not pay attention when even Colorado's conservatives called him perhaps the state's worst politician? There is a choice in District 6, a choice for integrity.
I'm Hank Ng, and I approve this message.